This following video is the second round of the WDD Women's Tournament taking place in Fire Pro Wrestling World. This women's tournament features various women from different fighting games like Tekken, Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat, Soul Calibur, Dead or Alive, and also the wrestlers from Rumble Roses are competing in this tournament. And before you watch this part of the tournament, please go and watch the two first halves of part one of the tournament, because the first half of the tournament was uploaded in two halves, because if I uploaded them as one long video, it wouldn't allow me and it was too long anyways. The winner of this tournament will get a shot at Sunshine X for Sunshine X's WDD Women's Championship. So competing in the first match, we have Raymond Mika from Street Fighter facing Julia Chang from Tekken. Who's going to advance into the next round out of these two? So let's get the first match started. So Julian Chang beating Rainbow Mika there. Now Julian Chang advancing into the next round. Your next match in tournament is going to be Tekum's Ling Xiaoyu versus Rumble Rose's Miss Spencer. And Xiaoyu with that quick palm slap to Miss Spencer, knocking her out with a palm slap. So, Xiaoyu advancing. Your next match is going to be from Soul Calibur, we have Ivy Valentine. And from Dead or Alive, we have Tina Armstrong. So these two now facing off in this tournament. Who's going to advance? We'll be right back.
Give up. Give up.
We are. Yeah. We are.
5 minutes
run. 1, 2.
And your winner, Tina Armstrong. Now, Tina Armstrong advancing. Tina Armstrong just beat Ivy Valentine. Your next match in this tournament is going to be the final match from this part. And now we have Chung Li from Street Fighter taking on Elijah from Tekken. Who's going to advance?
We'll be right back.
gone.
Here's your winner, Elijah. Elijah now advancing in this tournament. So Elijah is your winner here tonight in the final match of this round. So going into the next round, we have Julia Chang, and Julia Chang will be facing Ling Xiaoyu, Tekken versus Tekken, and also we will be having Tina Armstrong versus Elijah from Tekken. So we have one Dead or Alive character and three Tekken characters going into the next round. Also in the next round you will see the rest of the tournament and then probably the championship match. If not, the championship match will most likely be a separate video, but that's coming soon, so don't forget to stay tuned for the rest of the tournament.